Dover next week, and then four will be eliminated from the championship trail this year.